fire! Okay, let's go.
Thank you. Yosuke pounded an enemy!
Whew, that went well!
enemies! Fight, fight, fight!
Thanks! That should do it!
Pounded an enemy!
Yeah!
couldn't do it.
Thank you.
Chan! You hit it?
Let's attack with all our strength! All right! It will end here!
Thank you.
Going down.
Yeah!
An Inaba Credit Union ATM to the north of town was destroyed today by an earth mover, and all cash inside was stolen. The vehicle, which was abandoned at the scene, had been reported stolen by a local contractor. Since the culprit was able to act quickly before the security guards arrived on the scene, the police have...
That's late.
Hello, Dad? Yeah, I'm okay.
You're home. Hey, if you're free today, want to go somewhere? Yukiko's coming too. How about you, Nanako-chan? Want to come?
I can come?
Yeah, of course you can.
Why'd you bring poor Nanako-chan to a place like this on Golden Week?
Where else is there to go?
I love Juness!
Nanako-chan!
But we're supposed to go on a real trip somewhere. We're going to make boxed lunches.
Wow! You can make boxed lunches, Nanako-chan?
Oh, so you're the family cook. Pretty impressive, big bro.
Big bro?
Whoa, you can cook? Well, you do seem to be great with your hands. Never mind.
I'm a pretty good cook, too, you know. Probably. Well, if you'd asked, I would have whipped up some boxed lunches as easy as pie. Yeah?
Let me think about no.
What makes you think I can't cook? Well, let's have a cook-off and see for ourselves.
My, doth the lady protest too much? And hey, I never said I cooked. But I have this weird feeling like I'd win anyway.
I can understand that. What the? Yukiko?
Here. Nanako-chan can be our judge. I bet we'll make something that ranks up there with your mom's cooking, Nanako-chan.
I don't have a mom. She died in an accident.
Hey, Yosuke.
I see. Sorry. I didn't know.
It's okay. Even if I don't have a mom, I have Dad with me. And now I have a brother, too. And I'm having a lot of fun today. I love Juness.
Yeah? That's good.
We'll play with you anytime you want, Nanako-chan.
Yeah, we should hang out more often.
Come on, Nanako-chan. Let's go get a soda.
She's a strong girl.
Yeah, she makes me feel like I'm the little kid here. That's it. I'm gonna go get something for Nanako-chan, too.
Taki?
Huh?
Laters!
Welcome home!
prime suspect in yesterday's ATM robbery in northern Inaba was arrested earlier today. The alleged thief is Pomena Sushin, a 26-year-old former employee of the company which reported the stolen vehicle. According to the police investigation, Pomena Sushin was...
I'm home. Ugh. How many days is he gonna call in sick? These rookies lately sure are...
Welcome back!
Nanako. I'm sorry I broke my promise again.
Played with me instead.
I see. Thanks.
Oh, that's a Juness bag. What's in it?
Good eye. Well, today is Children's Day. So I brought you a present. Took me a while to decide what to get you. You like it?
Wow! There's a picture on the front! That's so funny! Yay!
I got you one, too. Not that you're still a child or anything, but fair is fair. What's the matter? That's the style right now, isn't it? They had a huge stack of... I thought you might need one soon. Well then, let's eat.
Yo! Damn it, I just fixed this thing. It's making squeaking sounds again. Huh? Yeah. Hey, by the way, I'm sorry about the other day. You know, about what I said to Nanako-chan. After hanging out with Nanako-chan, I feel even stronger that we have to solve this case. Same to you. You know, Chie and Yukiko seem different lately. They're a lot closer. Oh, yeah, I was just curious, but are you... never mind. You know, if we keep chatting, we're gonna be late. Man, school's such a chore. And now my bike's messed up, too. The roads are much wider here than in the city, so I keep speeding. I guess that did it. Oh, well. Until I get my motorcycle license, I'll just have to walk. What's up?
The holidays have to end so fast.
At least they were peaceful. I listened in on the housewives gossiping at Juness, but it doesn't seem like anything happened. And I haven't heard anything about someone disappearing suddenly either. You think Yukiko could have been the last of the victims?
I don't know, but we shouldn't relax as long as the culprit remains at large.
I wonder, will someone show up on TV again if it rains? If we only knew a little more about who the killer might be.
It's no good fretting over it now. If someone does show up on the Midnight Channel, then we'll deal with it. It's supposed to start raining soon, but I hope this weather holds through next week. You know, midterms.
You had to go and bring that up. I don't want to think about it.
I wish I had Yukiko's gift for studying. Hey, Yosuke. Why don't you have Yukiko go over some of the material with you?
Hmm? Oh, that's right. Yukiko's ranked at the top on every exam. Maybe I should ask her for some private lessons.
Private lessons?
Huh? What's wrong? What was that for? I'm just asking you to help me study.
Oh, I'm sorry. You were talking about studying.
I thought it might have been an off-color joke. RN has had some strange visitors lately.
If you thought it was a joke, then just shrug it off.
My hand moved without thinking.
Jeez. Thanks a lot, Chie, for bringing up the whole studying thing.
Well, what did I do? You're the one who made it sound creepy and wrong. Private lessons, huh?
What? Then it's mostly my fault?
I should start heading home.
Oh, hello. Thank you. I'm Airy Manami. It was nice seeing you.
Welcome home!
Hey! I see.
What's wrong?
Night.
Head home. See you later.
Welcome home.
Hey.
Time.
Hey. Yeah. Thank you.
It's finally over. Ooh, what a load off. I bet every student feels like this after exams are over.
Hey, quiet down. So what did you write for number 7? The one about what that referred to in the sentence?
I put her sorrowful expression.
Oh, crap! Then I got it wrong. I put the rice cakes on top of the table.
Rice cakes? Wait, was that what the story was about?
All right, I'm giving up on composition. I'm gonna bet it all on geography. What did you choose for the tallest mountain in the solar system? Oh, seriously? I chose the wrong one.
Oh, I put that one too.
Whoa, you too? And it's probably the right answer. Boy, I can't wait for our grades to be posted out in the hall where everyone can see them. Jeez.
Hey, did you hear? A TV station's filming here in town.
They're probably just doing more stuff about that hanging corpse case.
No, it's not that. You know the highway nearby? They're gonna cover those biker gangs that hang around there. A friend of mine goes to the biker meeting sometimes. I heard it from him.
Dude, what are you doing hanging out with a guy in a biker gang? Well, anyways, what do you think about tomorrow's group blind date? We were gonna meet outside, but it's gonna rain soon, right? Won't it be better to play it safe tomorrow, too?
Biker gang?
Oh, yeah. They raise a ruckus from time to time. I guess your place is too far away to hear them.
We live right by the road. The noise can drive you insane.
I hear some guys at the school are part of it too.
Yeah, I know there are some rumors about a first-year student here who's a total hellraiser. One of the guys working at Jeunesse said the dude's been a legend ever since middle school. Although, was he in a biker gang?
Did you say he was a legend?
It's not what you think, Yukiko.
Tell me why you did it, I'm in dream. Tell me why you did it, I'm to the promise. Still I can, still I can, oh.
Senpai.
Hey! Man. No. Thank you. Sorry. Night.
Good afternoon.
Young men recklessly riding their motorcycles, disturbing the peace of a quiet rural town. Our special report took a turn for the violent when one of the apparent leaders attacked the camera crew.
The hell are you punks doing here?
That voice.
This ain't a show! Get bent!
Still up to the same old tricks.
Do you know him, Dad?
Well, I know him through work. His name's Kanji Tatsumi. He's quite a handful. He's been crushing biker gangs in the area since middle school. But I thought he'd got into a high school and started attending class. Man, that blur sure is pointless. It's completely obvious who it is. The guy's family runs a historic textile shop. I think what happened was he crushed the local bikers all by himself because the noise kept his mother up at night. It's a nice gesture, but he's way too violent. At this rate, his mother will have to apologize again.
Oh, the weather report's showing on the bottom. It's going to rain tomorrow. I'll make sure to hang the laundry inside the house.
Whoa, it started raining. I guess the weather report was right.
That means the show's probably gonna be on tonight.
I hope we don't see anyone.
Yeah, that'd be best. But if we do, maybe we'll see some kind of clue that can point us toward the killer.
Well, everyone, don't forget to check your TV tonight. Got it?